Hi there. Good news. We officially launch our book in just 2 days.
Woo!
May 20th is the official launch day and books will start shipping out. However,
yep.
If you like to get bonuses or extra goodies, we have a pre-order special that's still going on up until May 20th.
Yep.
So for now, let's go back to our original scheduled programming.
So, did you know that slow is fast?
It is.
Really? Slow is fast. This is actually a saying that's used widely in the skydiving world. We have a client of ours. He's an executive. He's a CEO of an eight-figure business. He's also an experienced skydiver. And it was funny, I was talking to him about, I said, hey buddy, you need to slow your roll a little bit. Yeah, everything that he was doing was very frenetic, right? Very high stress. And he said he was making so many mistakes and oftentimes it would take him so much longer to get the task done because he'd have to redo it or fix a mistake or whatever. And I said to him, I was like, buddy, you need to slow your roll. And he went, whoa, I was just thinking this morning that slow is fast. And he said, you know, in the skydiving world, he said they have a saying, which is slow is fast, meaning that, you know, if you're out there and you're, you know, skydiving, you're going down, if you wanted to move over to the right, you don't make a drastic move. It could send you tumbling. Seriously. He says, you need to make little micro movements slowly with your hands, and then it will quickly move you to where you want to get. But you get there by remembering slow is fast. So do you know individuals that they always drop stuff?
Or they break something.
Yeah.
Or they're running into things constantly.
It's indicative of an individual who's high stress. They're very frenetic. And they're kind of like zzzz.
And the energy around them is just zzzz.
Right?
It's like a big cloud of frenetic energy.
Yeah, and those are the individuals that will make so many mistakes because of their freneticness, okay? So remember that slow is fast. Remember to slow your roll. We're not saying to not take action quickly.
Right, we're not saying to be a turtle.
No. You should still take action quickly. When an opportunity arises, take action quickly. And while you're doing that, be calculated in how you're taking action. Like, start quickly and then be methodical and calculating in how you do it. So remember that. Maybe just today, here's our tip for you, is find somewhere where you may be a smidge frenetic, right? Whether it's cooking dinner, or whether it's on a sales call, or whether it's preparing your lunch,
picking up your kids, dropping
whatever.
Off your kids.
And just slow it down a smidge. We're not saying a lot. Even if you just slow it down a smidge, right? That's a technical term, by the way, a smidge, right?
just a little bit.
And slow your roll, and remember that slow is fast. You'll get to your outcome actually quicker,
smoother,
and better,
and easier,
and it'll likely be more accurate. Yeah, your first go.
So then you won't actually have to spend more time doing it over, which we all know how that goes. It takes more time, and then you're even more frenetic about doing it over.
Still take action quickly.
Yes,
you got to still take action quickly, and then while you're doing it, then be calculated in your movements after that. Okay, that's it for today, and we thank you all for being here, and make it a great day.
Thank you so much, and we look forward to seeing you soon.